Hello, welcome to this video. Let's see quickly and easily how to create and design complete 2D projects with ARCHICAD 19. Leave us comments to improve our next videos. In the previous beginner tutorial, we have seen the very basic tools you need to know to start using ARCHICAD. However, this software has more advanced tools very useful to create 2D shapes and elements you need. Let's suppose to have realized a project with some basic 2D shapes you need to edit. ARCHICAD has some advanced tools in the standard bar above. The first tool is called the Trim tool, used to cut and delete parts of an element that meets other elements. Just click on the parts to remove. You can trim elements not through the Trim tool only, but also while using the arrow tool, while holding Ctrl down. Your pointer will have a chisel shape. The second tool from the left is the Split tool that splits one or more selected objects in two parts. Select first all objects that must be affected. Then fix two points to define the line that must cut the objects. Then the pointer will become an eye, letting you choose which is the cut side to be selected. The following tools in the list do work with at least one element selected. The third tool is called Adjust tool. This works like the Split tool just seen, with the difference that parts of the selected elements are deleted according to the cut line drawn. The last two tools work with at least two or more selected objects. The Intersect tool joins two elements in order to build an angle with those. The Fillet chamfer tool joins two elements in order to build a third side or an arc between them. The last tool is called Resize, used to define a resize factor on the selected object. Try it! There are also tools to fill objects. Just enable the Fill tool inside Document section in the Toolbox list. Of course, this works on any closed path, not on open paths such as arcs, segments, and so on. The Fill tool creates rectangles completely filled, but if you hold the Space key down, your pointer becomes a wizard staff. In this way, if you click inside an enclosed area, this will be filled completely until it meets its first boundaries. If you have objects selected, just their boundaries will be taken into account when you fill up. The filling created is an object on its own that you can select and edit. Using the arrow tool, the selected filling is described through its boundaries and its inner area in light green. To edit it, simply click on it and use the editing tools as seen before. Plus, through the info bar on top, you can choose the kind of line contour, the pattern, and also any color. You have three main colors to set up. The contour pen decides the filling outline color. The foreground color affects the inner pattern filling, while the background color fills the background of the inner pattern filling. In ARCHICAD, there is also the possibility to import images and pictures inside your project. Simply enable the Drawing tool from the toolbox, click on your project, and browse for your picture. The picture will be contained inside a frame that you can use to stretch and crop the image. With the arrow tool, select the image and click on a black node to show the editing tools. Use Adjust Frame to crop the image in order to show just what you like. Use Stretch to resize the image instead. If you modify the frame, you will edit the shape of the image as you like. In a complex project, you may need to use the labels as well. These are graphic representations used to give fast and quick information about the project itself. The dimension tool adds annotations on segments and arcs length. Just fix two points to identify the distance, then right-click and go to OK. Then fix a last point for the dimension label. Plus, in the info box, you can also switch to the arc length measurement or change the standard for the annotations. There is also the level dimension tool, used to indicate the height. The label tool adds general annotations on your project. Click on where you would like to add the annotation. Then type your note as you do with the text tool. Click outside to apply. Through the arrow tool, you can then edit the annotation position, the text position, and also the arrow shape. You can use the info bar to adjust other settings, like color or text distribution. Thanks for watching this video. Check out our guide for ARCHICAD 19 for more.